long list of finals on the day five programme. Here it is, the men's 100 backstroke. Concentration on Liam Tancock, beginning to step it up now. The Englishman wants to win double gold. He struck gold in the 50. He's pulling away from the field now in the 100 metres. It's going to be gold for England. Silver for Bell for New Zealand as Delaney fades into a bronze medal position. Winners of the 100 backstroke. Liam Tancock for gold for England. Daniel Bell, a man on the rise for New Zealand.